Meagan. Welcome to my musical theater class this morning. I'm going to have you guys go ahead and grab a couple of things before class starts, just so you have it nearby. So today we're going to be using an umbrella. If you have an umbrella around the house, go ahead and grab that. I'm going to be using two cones. You can also use cups or whatever you have around the house. And also, if you can grab 10 objects from around the house, whether that's stuffed animals, a microphone, a fun guitar, anything that you like to play with, we'll use those for a game after our warm-up, okay? So I'll give you just a second to grab all of that, and then we'll go ahead and get started.
Listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
All right. So once you've grabbed everything, let's go ahead and take a seat and we'll get stretching, okay? All right. So let's start off by putting the bottoms of our feet together. Good job. And you're going to sit up super tall. And put your nose to your toes, okay? Ready? One, two, three. Nose to toes. Good job. And stretch to one side. And to the other side. Awesome. Sit up super tall again. And reach down and nose to toes, okay? Ready? One, two, three. Nose to toes. Good job. We're going to do it one more time, okay? So reach to one side. And to the other side. One day when the boss get up. Now sit up super tall and nose to toes one more time, okay? All right, very good. Now stick those legs out straight in front of you. And you're going to straight-o, great-o, and slouchy-grouchy. Do it again, straight-o, great-o, and slouchy-grouchy. One more time, straight-o, great-o, and slouchy-grouchy. Good job. Now you're going to say hello, toes, and goodbye, toes. Good job. Hello, toes. And goodbye, toes. One more time. Hello, toes. And goodbye, toes. Good job. And now we're going to count down to our toes really angry. Give me your best angry things, okay? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And hold it. Keep those legs super straight. And come back up. Good job. We're going to count down really sad this time, okay? Can you give me a sad face? You're really sad. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And hold it. And come up. Good job. Last time, we're going to be really happy. Give me a big smile. And let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And hold it. And come back up. Good job. Now let's open those legs up in a second position. Very good. Make sure those knees are really, really close to the ground. And keep those toes pointed, okay? Let's bake a pizza today. Does that sound good? All right, so let's get our dough. And let's roll it out, okay? So roll it out. Roll it out. And roll it out. Good job. Okay, now we're going to put our marinara sauce on there. Put your marinara. Sprinkle some cheese. Sprinkle some cheese. All right. Now, on the count of three, I want you guys to think of just a couple things you want on your pizza. And then on the count of three, we're going to put them on, okay? All right, ready? 1, 2, 3. Put them on. Put it on your pizza. I'm going to put some pepperoni, some pineapple. Sounds good. All right, ready to go in the oven, okay? Let's put our magic oven mitt on. Ready? And we're going to stick it in the oven for 8 seconds, okay? Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, bring it out, blow it off, and eat it. Nom, 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 nom. Good job. All right, let's hop up on our feet, and we're going to keep warming up. Just follow along with me, okay? Alright, so follow along with me, okay guys? Alright, ready? Yeah. Our head goes up and down. Down. It goes electric, up, baby. And down. Turn it up, on. And down. Look right, left, right. Left, we're flying right, no ceiling left, when we in our zone. Right, left, head circles. Other way. Let's roll those shoulders back. And forward. Good job. Let's stretch over to one side. And reach down and grab that leg. And come back up. Reach to the other side. Grab that leg. And come back up. Reach super tall. Super tall. And touch the middle. Good job. Come back up. Put your legs together. Legs together. Super straight. We're going to reach up super high again. And touch those toes. Keep your legs as straight as you can. Good job, guys. All right. Let's get our dance feet warm up. All right. Let's do step, touch. Step, touch. Add a clap. Good job. Let's do our chasse. Chasse. And chasse. Good job. Let's add in a ball shape. So we chasse. And we step our left foot back. Ball shape. We shift that weight, okay? Other side. Chasse. Ball shape. Chasse. Ball change, chasse, and ball change. Good job, you guys. Awesome. All right. So now let's warm up our vocal cords, okay? We're going to start by doing some little articulation exercises. So I want you guys to repeat after me, okay? Pickle, packle. Tickle, tackle. Double trouble, lease, leash, say, shay, pathetic spaghetti, unique New York, you know you need unique New York, red leather, yellow leather. Good job. All right. To sit in solemn silence on a dull, dark dock in a pestilential prison with a lifelong lock, awaiting the sensation of a short, sharp shock from a cheap and chippy chopper on a big black block. Good job, you guys. All right, we're gonna keep working on that during these classes, and one day we'll be able to put it all together and say it all at the same time. It'll be so fun, okay? So now let's work on some lip trills, okay? So go. It'll tickle a little bit in my itch, but just keep going, okay? So let's go from low to high. So go again, ready? And now we're gonna go from high down to low, okay? So good job, one more time. And now we're going to do it on a big sigh. So we're going to sigh from low to high. Good job. All right, we're going to do it again. Low to high, okay? Good, guys. All right, now we're going to go from high to low, okay? So, good job. One more time, okay? Awesome. Now we're going to warm up our singing voices. We're going to sing Mommy, Mimi, Mash My M&Ms, okay? So we'll start on, repeat after me. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms, oh my. 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 One more. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms, oh my. Good job, you guys. We feel all warmed up. Awesome. Okay. So let's see next. Okay. If you guys have a microphone or you can just hold something right here, what I want you to do is we're going to work on singing songs with emotions, okay? So when I say emotions, I mean how you're feeling, whether that's happy or sad or angry or scared, nervous, anything like that. So I want you guys to think of any song. It can be your favorite song. It doesn't have to be musical theater. It can be something as easy as Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, Happy Birthday, or the ABCs. But what I want you to do is I want you to sing just a little bit of the song. And the first time I want you to do it, I want you to stand super tall, hold your microphone like you're on stage, and I want you to just sing it loud and proud, happy as can be. So go ahead, sing. Sing it super happy. I'll give you a second. Good, very, very good. All right. Now this time, I want you to do the same thing. So I want you to stand super tall, hold that microphone like you're up on stage. But this time, I want you to sing the song like you're really, really sad, okay? So sing it sad. Go ahead. Good job, you guys. That was awesome. Okay, this time I want you to sing it again, but I want you to sing it really angry. Like you're really, really upset, okay? So go ahead, sing it angry this time. Awesome job. All right. Last time, I want you to sing it however you want, but pick an emotion other than happy, okay? So pick one thing. It can be you're nervous, you're tired, you're singing super, oh, I'm so sleepy, something like that, okay? Ready and go. Awesome job. Okay, you guys ready to play a game? All right, let's do it. Okay, so remember at the beginning of class, I told you guys to get 10 objects, okay? What I want you to do is wherever you're watching this, I want you to put those 10 objects in a big circle around you. So they'll go all the way around in a huge circle, okay? And what we're gonna do, I'll give you a second to get that all set up. But what we're gonna do is I'm going to play a song and I want you to skip around the circle during the song, skip around, and whenever the music stops, whatever object you land on, I want you to pick that object up and I want you to become that object or act like it. So if I had a stuffed animal of a tiger, I would act like a tiger. I'd pick it up and I go, rah, just like that, okay? So act like whatever objects you've got around you, okay? And we'll do it a couple times through. So I'll give you a second, make sure you have everything. All right, and we'll get started in just a second. All right, you guys ready? Cool, let's do it. All right, so we skip. Skip around. Good job, guys. And freeze. And pick up that object. Whatever it is, become that object. So good. All right, keep going.
I messed up tonight. I lost another fight. I still messed up, but I'll just start again. I keep on.
And freeze. Good job. All right, pick up that object. So good, guys. Keep going.
Down. I keep on hitting the ground. I always get up now to see what's next. Birds don't just fly. They fall down and get up.
And freeze. And pick up that object. Good job. So good, you guys.
Nobody learns without getting it wrong. I won't give up, no, I won't give in until I reach the end.
And freeze. Pick up that object. And if you pick up the same thing, you can move on to something that you haven't used, or you could try something new. So good. Let's do it two more times, okay?
I'll start again. No, I won't leave. I want to try everything. I want to try even though I could fail.
And freeze. Good job. Pick it up. Awesome. All right. Last time.
I won't give up. No, I won't give in.
All right, last time. Very good. All right, I'm gonna keep playing the song, but go ahead and clean up all of your stuff, move it to the side, and we're gonna get out two cones, okay? So I'm gonna keep playing the song. Clean everything up. All right, you guys, make sure you've got everything moved over to the side. Next, we're gonna do some across the floor work, okay? But what we're gonna do here is I'm gonna play a couple different songs. And whenever you hear the song, I want you to think about how it makes you feel. And when you walk across the room, you're gonna walk from one point of the room to the other. So whether you've got cones or cups laying down, I want you to start at the one that's furthest back. And whenever I play the song, I want you to just walk with how the music makes you feel. So where, however that emotion makes you feel, I want you to dance that way. Whether it's walking, you can skip, just whatever you think that that person would be doing while they're singing that song. I want you guys to try and envision that and do it, okay? So go to your first cone, go stand by your first cone. And let's see, I'm gonna play our first song. All right, so just listen to it. And just move how how you think they would
show
move.
You the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid.
Good job, guys.
Princess, now when did you
all right, I'm going to switch the song. Awesome.
We go together like grandma.
All right, next. Maybe they're snapping while they walk. Good.
You can't stop in avalanches of races down. When all the world is a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble all around.
Great job, you guys.
A magic lane.
Good job. What do you think this character is doing? How do you think she feels? Very good. Keep going.
7 a.m. the usual morning lineup.
And next. Maybe they're stomping for this song.
Elfie, now that we're friends, I've decided to make you my new project.
You really don't have to do that.
I know. That's what makes me so nice.
Good job. Next. Awesome, you guys. Last one, okay? So good. Right, you guys, that was awesome. You guys had some really, really good dancing in there. Go ahead and pick up your cones. And now we're gonna get ready to do Under the Stars, okay? So wherever you are, you can turn out your lights or you can just imagine that there's a bunch of stars. I'm gonna have the stars on in here, so I'll be dancing with you guys. All right, let's get our song going. All right, so how do we ask for our stars to come out? We say, come out, stars. Good job. Now go to sleep, lay on the ground, go to sleep. And then whenever the music plays, you can wake up. All right, ready? 1, 2, and 3. Sing it if you know it, guys.
I can hear you, but I won't. Some look for trouble, while others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh. Oh. You're not a voice. You're just a ringing in my ear. And if I heard you, which I don't, and spoken for, I fear. Everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had
some of your dances, you guys. So
don't
good.
You. I'm afraid.
All right, let's sing it. Are you ready?
I follow you into the end. Into the unknown. Into the unknown. What do you want?
because you've been
good dancing, you guys. Keep going.
You here to distract me, so I make a big mistake. Or are you someone out there who's a little bit like me, who knows deep down I'm not where I'm meant to be? Every day it's a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know there's part of
keep
me
singing.
That lets you go? Into the unknown, into the unknown, into the unknown.
Up, you can stand on up. All right. And wake up. So good, you guys. That was awesome dancing and singing. Okay. So now what we're going to do is I'm going to play you guys the song that we're going to sing and dance to today, okay? So remember how I told you guys to grab an umbrella? Go ahead and grab that umbrella. Good job. All right, and I'm gonna play you the song first, okay? So that you can kind of hear what we're gonna be doing. So the song is Singing in the Rain, okay? Kind of get a feel for it.
Singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above.
Good job, you guys. That's awesome. Okay, so we're going to start learning the moves, okay? And I'll do the lyrics and everything at the same time that we do it, okay? So the song starts, I want you to put that umbrella over your shoulder, okay? And you're gonna do some heel toe walks. So it goes, and then after it has that musical break, I want you to turn and face the back. Good, all right, let's try that much with the music, okay? So a heel toe. And face the back. And then you're going to turn around.
I'm singing.
And keep your heel toe walk.
Good
job.
What a.
So the first lyrics are, I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. Good. Let's sing it with him, okay?
Singing in the rain.
Ready?
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious.
So you say, I'm singing in the rain, I'm singing in the rain. And then you say, what a glorious feeling. So you're gonna put your umbrella, what a glorious feeling. I'm happy again. And put that arm out. Good. Let's do that much from the beginning, okay?
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-
and turn around.
Singing in the rain, you're singing in the rain. What a glorious feel, and I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds.
So, you say, what a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. Good job. Let's try all of that from the beginning one more time, and then we're going to add on, okay? And face back. And turn around.
I'm singing in the rain.
Turn.
Singing in the rain. What a glorious feel, and I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds.
Good job. Okay, so I want to try this one more time from the top, and I want you to try it without me this time, okay? So remember, we start with our umbrella over our shoulder, and we do some heel-toe walks. Heel-toe. Good job. And then you face the back, and I'll tell you when to turn around. Good. So you'll turn around, and then you go to the right and to the left. Good job. And you swing that umbrella around, and you're happy again. Got it? All right. I'm going to play it from the beginning, and I want you guys to try it without me, okay? So go ahead and get placed. All right, good job, guys. Good job, turn around.
Singing
to the
in
right,
rain.
To the left.
Singing in the rain. What a glorious feel, and I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds.
All right, good job. So you just went, what a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. Then I want you to switch the umbrella into your other hand. I'm laughing at clouds. So, what a glorious feeling. I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds. And then you're going to do a jazz square, okay? You're going to do a jazz square. So, dark up above. So, you're going to step forward with your left foot, step forward, step back, open up, and then step forward with your right foot. So we go cross over with your left leg, step back with your right, open up with your left, and then step forward with your right. But it'll go faster, okay? So we step, so cross, two, three, four. Yeah, so you say, so dark, up above. Got it? So we go from what a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds. So dark up above. Good job. Let's do all of that from the beginning. We'll do it all together. All right, you guys ready?
Singing in the rain, you're singing in the rain. What a glorious feel, and I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds.
Just where?
Dark up above.
Good job.
The sun's in my heart, and I'm.
And then you'll say, the sun's in my heart, and I want you to swing, and I'm ready for love. Good. So we just did our jazz square. So dark up above. The sun's in my heart, and you'll swing, ready for love. Good. Very, very good. Let's try all of that with music again, okay? And then after that, I want you guys to try it again by yourselves, okay? But one more time all together. Face the back. Turn around.
I'm singing in the rain.
Left.
Singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling. I'm happy again.
Switch the umbrella.
I'm laughing at clouds.
Jazz square.
Dark up above. The sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love. Let the storm.
Good job, guys. All right. Do you think we should try it one more time all together before I let you do it by yourself? Okay, cool. One more time all together. Let's get it all set up, okay? All right. And I'm gonna play it. Good job. Face in the back. And turn.
Singing in the rain. Just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds, dark up above. The sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love. Let the storm.
Good job! All right, so now I'm going to have you guys do it by yourself. I'm going to play the song. And I'll talk you through everything as you're doing it. All right. And ready? So you're walking in a circle, heel toe, and face the back. Good job. And now turn. And walk to the right.
Singing in the rain.
To the left.
Singing in the rain.
Get your umbrella.
What a glorious feeling. I'm happy again.
Switch to the other hand.
I'm laughing at clouds.
Jazz square.
Dark up above. The sun's in my heart.
And you're going to sweat.
I'm ready for love. Let
good job. All right, now this time, if you haven't been doing it, I want you guys to make sure that you're singing along with the music, okay? So this time I'm gonna have you do it again, and I'm gonna sing it along with you, okay? All right, you ready?
Singing in the rain, what a glorious feeling, I'm happy again, I'm laughing at clouds, dark up above, the sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love, let the storm and clouds take it.
All right, you guys, last time. And this time I'm just gonna play it and I want you guys to listen to the music and then go ahead and do it, okay? I know you guys can be great. All right, ready? Last time. Sing it loud and proud, okay?
Singing in the rain, what a glorious feel, and I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds,
just where
dark up above. The sun's in my heart,
swing.
And I'm ready for love. Let the storm.
Good job, you guys. That was so good. Well, that is the end of my class for today. I had so much fun. If you guys want to go and practice this song again, it'll be up on the YouTube page and you can practice it and sing along. But I hope you guys have a great rest of the day and I'll see you next time, okay? Bye!